Hey guys, in this video, I'm gonna share with you a way on how to speed test your computer under 2 minutes. So let's get straight to it. So first thing you wanna do is go to your browser and type in user benchmark. And as you can see, it's this one, speed test tool. Click on it and there's a free download. I already have the app. It's like 10 megabyte. So I'm gonna cancel this. And I have it here. Click on it. Go to the volume. And as you can see, it start testing. So it starts with the CPU, then the RAM, drivers, graphic cards, VGA. So let's give it a minute. As you can see, testing drivers, I have a SSD card driver. I don't have a hard drive, which as you know, it's faster than hard drives, but it have low storage. Now, this is the graphic card test, which is a 3D, as you can see. Like my drivers are not that good, but like I can still manage to use high performance apps like Adobe or high games, like, you know. So there's a way to, and I did that in the last video. If you want to get any application, any software or any game, you can just compare it with your system and the game requirements. You can check this video. It's the last one. And they can, as you can see, it showed the FPS 30, lowest 22. But let's see when it's all done. All right. It loaded by itself. All right, so I did this test like 2-3 times, and every time I do it, like as you can see now, I'm missing SSD, which is weird, but I think because every time I'm using the computer, opening apps, and like right now I'm running OBS recording, screen recording. So the more you use stuff, the more it will show you the performance. So it's better to not use anything, and then you'll see the last test, and it will give you an overall. Everything in the red, which is like lower than 50%, greens, OS version, memory, 8 GB of RAM, which is good. Graphics, I have like a little bit an older graphic card, and processor, an orange, which is between. If I scroll down, I have Core i7 fourth generation, which is like 47.8% overall. And the graphic card, SSD, so yeah, that's a way on how to see the performance of your laptop or your computer. And when you're done checking this test, you can just right away and delete the application. You don't use it. I mean, the tool, you don't use it. Whenever you want to run another task, just download it. And so, like, don't keep anything, tools or apps that you don't use, or you use like from time to time, like, you know, just keep your Windows clean, because the more you have applications, the more you have tools, softwares, whatever, it will drain the laptop. And you don't know what of the apps are running in the background. So I'll see you later in the next one. Peace.